dynamic stretching?
Yeah.
Is that what this is called?
I think it's a lot better than static stretching. You know?
Yeah.
You just hit a lot of different stuff, you know, when you're moving around as opposed to just holding
right.
You know, you can feel it in one area. So.